Ahoy, Zachariah.
Scott, you came.
Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Sure.
Zachariah, please tell me I did not fail to train you better than this. Failed to teach you the value of life, especially that of our own kind. We encroach our destination. Take note that enemy forces lie in wait. There, the rocky outcrop. Scale it and report back your findings. Sometimes I wonder if initiating you is the right thing to do.
What do you mean? Am I not ready?
No, you're ready, Zachariah. With that, there is no doubt. I worry about you and care for your happiness. Once you become a technomancer, there's no going back. You lose your freedom. From the moment our abilities are brought into the light, to the moment the light is snuffed from our... This door... It is the same as that in our chapel. Accessible only to the combined energies of two technomancers.
It's in great condition. What exactly, Master, is inside the dome?
Creature do not belong here. Their very presence is a danger to the relics. We must seek out their origin. I remember well the first time I came here. I really thought I was part of an elite. I've become disillusioned since then. If all this knowledge indeed gives us some sort of power, we are still faced with so many obstacles that we can't do anything with it. It's more of a danger for us than a tool. This is the main room. The console over there. Activate it.
Mm-hmm.